And on the night of this same day, February 13th, year of our Lord, 1643, was there a thing driven through Von Hulsmann's house, and his head cut off with a grave digger's shot.